You're watching New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Well, yesterday I had the honor of speaking at Monroe College to a group of exceptional young ladies. More than 300 high school students came to the college's annual female empowerment event. And we spoke about everything from the value of education to combating the issues that keep young women from succeeding. They were fabulous. You go, girls.